Oh shit. Ninja man.
Elder, I have important news.
Thank you, Utsushi.
I forgot to turn subtitles on again.
Elder Fugen?
Hinoa, Minoto. Go assemble the villagers.
Oh shit, is it time? Is it time?
We have discovered the whereabouts of Thunder Serpent Narwa. The one Wind Serpent Ibushi calls his queen. If we defeat her, then the rampage may finally come to an end.
However, the hunters dispatched by the guild to dispose of Narwa have all been completely wiped out.
Therefore, the guild has issued a request to the hunter who was responsible for defeating Ibushi.
That's us, dude. Me?
Yes, you, hunter. So, think you can handle it? Of course.
Captain, come back to us! Or I'll wipe the floor with what's left of you!
You're my biggest... No, the village's biggest hero.
We're all family here. We're all in this together.
It's some anime plot right here.
Your courage is an inspiration. Seeing you face the calamity has given us so much hope.
Whatever happens while you're out there, never forget that your family is waiting for you here. All right, everyone. Our hunter is about to face the biggest challenge yet.
The biggest, okay.
Get to work.
We'll see. We're all in this together. You fight it yourself. Yeah, right.
All right. Waiting for you.
The time has finally come. I won't say much. Everyone in the village has already said everything that I will have to say and said it better. You are a pride of Kimura Village and you have courage to confront the calamity. And an irreplaceable member of our family. I will be waiting for your return right here.
I have a special prize for you.
Thunder Serpent Narwa.
Come back.
Oh, shit. I assume thunder weapons is probably not going to be good. Right? I should probably not use a thunder weapon. Might be a good idea. Perhaps? Well, I guess it's a good thing we have the Tigrex weapons, huh? Alright, let's do this. So, really quickly, we gotta go do some stuff. Buy some stuff, I mean,
I got everything you need.
There's Sinister. Oh, wait, we already looked at that. God, I love this outfit. It's cute. Got cat ears and stuff, right? So I finally got the full thing to the trees. 27. Okay, so I need to collect honey really quick. Oh, they're back. We'll worry about that next time. Take my items, please. Okay. Now that I have some honey, I can make some potions here. Take this, we'll take this, this, that. And I think that's as much as I can take that I really care about. Like, there's nothing. It feels so weird, man. I feel like I'm not taking enough. Pay with points, as always. Order the usual. Let's go this, yeah. Fighter, and so on. It sucks that I'm not gonna experience this fight, this theme, with good earbuds. or should I say working earbuds, because one side doesn't work. I can only hear through my right. So my immersion might be a bit all over the place. But,
back to work.
But, you know what? We're just going to go for it.
Special quest is coming for you.
Serpent, goddess of thunder. Here we go. Alright, let's see what we're in for. Coral Palace. Coral Highlands is making a return? Question mark?
Lightning and thunder tear the oceans asunder. From deep down below, a surreal tableau. Tranquil as it seems, a place of lost dreams.
Oh, shit.
My king. Oh, my king. Come forth now with haste.
Oh, shit, dude.
With my elegant lightning, let us lay this land to waste. Tear apart the skies. Rend the clouds asunder.
They even hit us with the max thing, dude. They were like, max everything. Here you go. All right, boys. The final showdown, I think, unless there's some hidden shit I'm not aware of in that case. God damn it. Here we go. Interactivity. Okay. I forgot to drink my potions because I'm dumb. Holy, what the fuck is this? Some laser beam shit. Oh my, oh my. Whoa! What the fuck? You know, suddenly the other switch skill seems a bit better. What? It stunned me on an instant? Oh, heck. Oh no, what is this? What is this? Bob and Weave, jump over it. Well, it's good to see that this thing does a lot of damage. Dude, what is this monster? Our time to shine. That did a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, God! My health! climb up? Okay. Alright, so use the rocks for advantage. Got it. I'm liking the fight so far. Pretty interesting. This is just, I assume, Kashara's fault I had two phases, so I want to assume this is, like, the same thing, right? You would like to assume? Alright, we'll break the stuff, it's good. Ow. Okay, that was kind of cool. I fell off and I was like, hold on, I gotta go back. No, I didn't miss that. Alright, I gotta try to stay at full health. Dude, the effects are amazing. Personally, I don't want to get hit by that stuff, but you know, you might get hit for the memes. Oh god, laser, laser, laser. Oh my god, dude. Holy hell, dude. I am just getting shocked more and more as I see this. Oh my god, it's a beam. Oh god. Okay. I gotta be careful about how much health I have though. Like I said, this thing can't one-shot me because I have no stats or anything. Mistakes were made on that one. Hold on, I need to sharpen my weapon. Wait, there's a Gatling gun. Hold on. Hold on. No! Go up! Go up, you stupid thing. Oh, I missed out on the gun. Wait, there's still time. Oh, okay, never mind. No, it's gone. It's gone. Damn it. I just missed out on using the gun. Wow. We were about to have like the most action-packed scene right there. Oh my god. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I might die. I might die. I might die. Dog, hit me. I can't hit it. Why do I keep on walking into that? Why? Shit, there's one right here. Machine Canyon. Fuck it up. Okay, it's angry again. Oh god. There's another one. No! Wait, oh my god, I can't see shit. Holy shit, dude. When it said rapid shot, it literally meant rapid shot. Oh, you could use it over and over again? Oh. Okay. Ow. Ow. Shit. On my end. is it. Okay, so we want to hit this. Got it. So we want to hit, like, the yellow at most times. Okay. That attack wasn't as intense as I thought it was. It just wanted you to get away from them. Got it. Okay. Wow. Hi. It felt it. There seems to be a Dragonade in here, so I don't know how the hell we're gonna use it. Ow. Seems broken. Dude, using this gun is cool. I'm glad they added, like, Gatling gun to this game. It used to be all ballistas and that shit. Oh, hey. Wait, this is the nuke. I can't see where he's at. Hello? Where you at? I mean, I'm aware he's right there, right? But I need to see him. I need to be visible. I don't want this thing to fucking miss. Can't see anything. Ow. Alright, we're gonna move away a little bit and see if we can shoot him. Like, get him to come over here or something. Because that thing usually does 6 to 7k damage. No, you just wanna stand still there? Okay. See if this works. There he is.
The nuke.
And I like how he's just like casually just still freaking flying. Or it's a she, right? It's a she. This is supposed to be the queen. Ibushi was the her. Right, got it. Oh shit, okay. They decided to spawn in. No. It could be anything. It really could be. Doing that get away thing.
Thanks, buddy.
That's such a cool move. I wish it was a bit more impactful, I'm not gonna lie. Because it looks like it should be impactful as fuck, right? Dragonator unlocked? What? Where is my Dragonator? Oh, it does 72 damage. Nice. Oh shit, this is like a phase 2, isn't it? Oh my, what? What was that?
Pathetic.
Well, damn. Oh my god, there's a purple beam happening right now. I am missing the fight. Go back. There was a purple beam. What else you got? Now he's starting to shoot it, or... Yeah, okay. He's starting to shoot it from the freaking arm now. First it was the mouth, now it's the arm. Got balls of lightning that turn into orbs. Alright, where's the dragon in here, though? Oh, I see it. Come here. Jesus, he does not want me to use that thing. Come here. Oh my. Dude, these attacks are so cool. Alright, shit, this is our chance. This is our chance. Fucking use it. You were supposed to use it! I didn't press the button twice, I'm sorry. Alright, come on. Press it. Did it work? Oh my, are you fucking serious? Wait, it did hit him. It hit him. Okay. Not the full impact, but we'll just pretend it the side hit him. It activated like at the worst time possible. Alright, so that instantly stuns you because it's like four hits. Ah, shit, I overshot it. Oh, well, I almost actually walked into that one. Ballista! Now I just realized why they gave us the null berries. It was stupid.
So much, best pal.
I just parried your beam. How does that feel? I just jumped off. Oh, I didn't hit this. So it seems like it gives you certain spots to hit because I guess each part has a different breakable part. And I assume the tail is probably a rare drop item. That's my guess. Ow. That hurt.
Oh, man.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Alright. This fight. This is nuts. I don't even know, man. I don't even know if we're close. We don't even have enough honey to make more potions. I just realized that. Okay, this is... I like this fight, though, but... I wonder how this fight would be with four people. I forgot to drink my potions again. I'm stupid. Didn't let me even do anything. Oh, oh, oh. Up you go. Really? Last time that didn't hit me. Last time that didn't hit me. Why would you jump off? I need you to climb up. Thank you. Down the count. Get it.
Here it comes.
just doesn't feel like I'm doing enough damage right now, honestly. Maybe I am, but it sure as hell doesn't feel like it. Oh my god, don't die. Why couldn't they give you four chances after this? I'm afraid of something. What I say. What I fucking say. I'm stunned. Shit. Dog, help me. Oh shit, there's a ball! Oh my god, this fight. I hope that new thing comes back soon. Elder Dragon Blood. Wow, that's the first thing we've seen in this. That's the first time that's been a thing. Okay, I'm stupid. I'm dead. I'm dead. No way I live. I live to fight another day. I feel like I would have been dead if it wasn't for the mega demon drug. Oh my god, oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, dude. I think I like Ibushi's theme a bit more, though. God, dude. Why'd you fall? Why'd you fall?
Thanks, buddy.
Alright. No, you haven't missed much. We just died. Again. I just lost my opportunity to do damage, though. Fucking sucks. Is this up yet? No, I haven't even gotten a notification for it yet. Oh my god, I can't see anything. What am I doing? Oh my god. I have never experienced such just like anxiety in my life before. My character threaded the needle, literally. Oh shit. Oh, run away! Jump! Go! Here it comes. Here one comes. Climb up. Hit him with the cannon. Hit him. Hit him. Get him. Again. 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 We broke a lot of parts, huh? Alright, knock him down. That's good. Go, cannon, go. Cannon. My English is bad. And it'll forever stay bad. At this point, it's just gonna be a meme that's part of my channel, honestly. You just had to be there type meme, you know? Shit. You wanna let me do this one more time. Okay, that was the complete opposite thought of what it was gonna happen, but alrighty then. Alright, I should be fine here. Wow, I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Go home! Oh shit, that final one! Go home. Go home. Go home. We're going home. I need help. We're going home. He's almost dead. I don't wanna fuck this up. I don't have honey or anything, but I don't even have max potions anymore. Oh shit, dude, what the fuck? Alright, whatever. You believe? I believe too. I believe. We got this. It's blinking blue, so it's clearly almost dead. How close? I don't know. We're finding out. You just jumped over the stupid thing. God damn it. Overshooting stuff is the worst. I swear. You know, if we hadn't missed the fucking Dragonator, I think we would have been okay. But no, just had to miss the dragon. Why did I even try to drink that? Oh god. Can you not guard? I guess you can't. Let me use it once! God damn. You know, insect clay would have been a great weapon. You know, it just hit me that I could change skills again while you're on quest. So I could be using the other one right now. Oh shit, oh shit. To fly around. I just parried that to get closer to you. How does it feel? Say goodbye. How does it feel? Alright, it's angry. That's what it feels. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? Oh god, thread the needle! Thread the needle! Those moments are probably the craziest things about this whole fight. When you're that close and you have to try to avoid everything, that's probably the most fun. This is it. This is it. It's dead. Is it dead? It's not dead. Is it? Oh. Okay, so that's where the alternate ending is gonna come into play. The new ending.
Don't mind me.
Cause I don't think we can jump down, can we? Well, we're about to find out, but.
You won't be needing this.
Cause there's nothing else to carve. Oh, we gotta hide. Okay, so we're just getting claws left and right. Okay. But yeah, no, I assume we can't jump down. Yeah, no. So my guess is this is where the alternate ending is gonna come into play, which comes out at the end of this month. So yeah, it's a good thing I beat this game. Or beat the end. Now I can feel more comfortable to play off recording and just start grinding a bit more. That I beat this. I would love to experience this fight with four people, that's for sure.
Another great hunt.
This fight was great. It was very spectacle. I wouldn't say like it's one of the best fights out there, but it's great. Oh shit, here we go.
Down there, huh? Can't even see the bottom.
Minato? I can't sense Narwa anymore. I don't think she's here. Thank you.
Very impressive. I gotta say, Squirt, you never disappoint!
We did it!
Minoa, Minoto, how about that feast?
Everything is ready.
Outstanding. Then let's all head back to Kimura.
Nice. You freaking did it. Your room in multiplayer. I think that's everything. Yo, look at the celebration. Celebration time, huh? Can't be a monster hunter without a type of ending like this.
Yeah.
Elder Fugan.
You find Narwa?
My queen, the time to converge has come. Soon our offspring shall roam across the earth. Let the storms howl and the thunder roar.
It isn't the final fight. Oh, shit. Safi Jiva 0.2 or 2.0. Is it the moon goddess?
Well, well.
Resonate with monsters and now this. I sent her to confirm Narwa's been dealt with, but he couldn't find any sign of her smelly carcass. I have no doubt in my mind that Ibushi and Narwa will still live. Yeah, obviously. Locate them with the twins' help. Should the two dragons meet, it will spell disaster for us all. We must end this now. Look, and Karma still needs your help. We'll get everything ready on our end. Maybe we can finally put an end to a rampage.